I've been involved with trying to get breakthroughs on clean energy for a number of years now. When I saw what Climeon was doing, I was very excited. You know, we run on energy, and that energy must turn into clean energy as fast as possible, whether it's solar power or whether it's, you know, turning wastewater into energy as Climeon are doing.
If you look at the world, more than 50% of all the energy is dumped as low-temperature waste heat. This is a tremendously large energy source that is not used today.
Steel plants, cement plants, aluminium plants,
they are basically throwing away money.
The best way of doing good is if you can actually do it in a way that doesn't cost you a lot of money, hopefully actually saves you money, and does good at the same time. And Climeon can deliver that, and that's what makes it so exciting.
Climeon is a company that has found a way to turn hot water into electricity. This is an entirely new area of clean technology and green electricity. And there is nothing in the world with the same potential. You take the heat, you lead it into the machine, and you make it into electricity. We can also make it very compact. The machine is only 2 by 2 meters.
In the years to come, you're going to get more and more people doing business with companies that are making a real effort to, you know, to get their own house in order. You know, we will certainly be making noise about it because we're proud of what Climeon are doing for our ships, and we'll let people know.
Our process is so economic that already today it's useful to convert waste heat into electricity.
The consumption of energy will always grow. You cannot stop it because it's a human nature thing.
Wherever there is heat, there should be a Climeon box converting that into useful electricity.
Turn this energy into clean electricity and at the same time make a lot of money and save the environment. You can do both.